So the gas that is being produced, we're going to test using lime what?
Lime water.
Okay. Lime water. What is the color of this lime water?
Colorless.
Okay.
Yes.
That's concentration. That's concentration. Forget about everything. That's concentration. It is quite in that. My fellow is that. Let now the focus be on these points. Focusing now here. We prepare the gas. What we will do, we react the carbonate with acid, okay?
Yes.
And the gas being produced, we pass it through like what? I hope you can see from where you are. Right?
Yes.
Is there any gas being produced?
Yes.
You can't produce it. You can't. Just come closer and come closer. See? What is happening to that lime water? What is happening to lime water? You compare it with the original one? It's changing color. And we can see that there is formation of a white spot. A white substance or a white precipitate. Okay? And if we have time, we can continue adding these carbonates. But we'll do that even as we move on. Now, let's learn something here. Okay? When the acid reacts with the carbonate, carbon dioxide gas is produced. Okay? That gas reacts with the lime water. For your information, lime water is called calcium hydroxide. Calcium what?
Hydroxide.
Sir?
Yes.
It is the lime water. Are you there?
Yes.
Then it is reacted to which gas? Carbon four?
Oxide
gas? The product that is white in color is calcium carbonate. Sir?
Yes.
Yeah, it's forming a calcium
carbonate.
Calcium carbonate. Calcium carbonate. That is the precipitate which is white in color.
In color.
And there is formation of what? Now, this reaction. This equation represents what is happening here. Are we there?
Yes.
And if we continue adding the carbon dioxide gas, we realize that the white precipitate will be sold. Now, if we continue adding of carbon dioxide, the precipitate dissolves, forms something called calcium. Calcium hydrogen. I know you don't know this, eh? Hydrogen carbonate, which is colorless. Are you there?
Yes.
Yeah, it is colorless. Make sure write the two equations and try and